And you might have some free money out there waiting to be claimed. Chances are you might. According to the Florida Department of Financial Services, 1 in 5 Floridians has unclaimed money. See if you're one of them. A hotline's opening up Thursday the 22nd. Yes, that is today. The folks from Florida Division of Unclaimed Property will be answering the phone lines from 4 to 6:30.